And they're off. Cocotona with a good start on the outside as early speed. Dropped the Gamblers out well. A little bit of gold away racing in third. Making History was off just a step slow, but is up to fourth. Bossy B's between rivals. Queen Concerto saves ground on the inside. Val Bottom Girl is second last, and the early trailer is Deputy Wanda. So as expected, it's Cocotona who shows the way. A little bit of gold is right there second. Drop the Gambler just off the pace between rivals third. Making History is three wide, racing in fourth. Queen Concerto settles in fifth, about five lengths off the lead. She has Bossy B to her outside, racing sixth. Deputy Wanda is now seventh, about seven lengths off the lead, and Fab Autumn Girl is with her at the back of the pack. So we have 4.5 furlongs left to go for Cocotona. She's just in front of Little Bit of Gold. Making History in the Yellow Silks is third. Drop the Gambler right there fourth. These four are now four clear of Bossy B, who is fifth. Queen Concerto needs to do better. She's seven lengths off the lead in front of Deputy Wanda, and Fab Autumn Girl trails. So Cocotona enters the far turn with the lead. Making History now takes a crack at her. She moves into second. Little Bit of Gold is third. Drop the Gamblers come up empty. She's back and forth and going the wrong way. No big moves from the back of the pack right now, so it looks like we're down to three at the quarter pole. It's Cocotona in front. Cocotona leading by two. Making History is second. On the inside, Little Bit of Gold is third. Top of the stretch. Cocotona still there. One furlong to go for Cocotona. Little Bit of Gold and Making History trying to reel in Cocotona, who's weary. Cocotona still has the lead. Little Bit of Gold inching closer. 16th to go. Cocotona trying to fight off Little Bit of Gold down to two. Cocotona still in front. Cocotona, Little Bit of Gold. Cocotona! Wire to wire. Little Bit of Gold was second.